Everyone is talking about how Eli Manning recreated Odell Beckham Jr.'s catch with Michael B. Jordan, but he literally used two hands, had no defender, and fell on a padded mat. So this catch was as close to Odell's as he is to Michael Jordan.